Yo, what's going on, guys? Sean here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be reacting to Bobby Lashley and Dolph Ziggler go to war in Raw Underground. And yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that way you'll be notified and subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Dolph Ziggler! This is not our advertised match, but let's see what we got here. Let's see this.
Ziggler's gonna face Ivar, the Viking Raiders, tonight on Raw Underground 2.
Oh shit!
Oh, wait a minute! Now the rest of the Hurt Business is trying to get all their aggression out.
Oh! Oh!
That's it. Enough of that. We'll be right back. Okay, who's next? Anybody want Bobby Lashley?
All right.
Dolph Ziggler.
All right. Well, not bad. I mean, Bobby Lashley is so aggressive. That's why he's like so strong. And then, like Dolph Ziggler, Dolph Ziggler did try everything his best to like, you know, to put down Bobby Lashley. But fortunately, Bobby is too powerful, and you know, and then Seth Dolph Ziggler flying outside the Raw Underground. And yeah, so anyways, guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which video is going to see next. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Link is going to be in the description. And yeah, anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.